And what differentiates a steel cage from, say, an elimination chamber?
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter. Tap out!
Oh, stomping away.
Look at this, just unloading. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Looking to advance up the cage wall.
Look out!
Splash!
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Right to the gut.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He's looking a little off balance.
Goes on in the corner. Theory, leaping into a blockbuster.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, spiked him.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Evades the attack.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT! Austin Theory looking to end this.
Into ataxia.
Can Theory close this? This incredibly hostile rivalry has reached levels we don't often see around here.
This has been a defining journey for these superstars. They're not the same people they were when this thing started.
There's no telling where it will all end.
Theory sidesteps.
This match grinded him down a little. That hit connects from Big Boss Man. Kick to the gut.
That's gonna leave a mark for sure.
Theory's got a plan to end this.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Ataxia! This spells trouble for Boss Man. Stomp in the leg.
Making the climb up the cage. Here he goes.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Riding the Boss Man up.
And that holds Theory back.
Oh, man. That's a nasty gash on Boss Man.
Unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
I don't think anybody will question the toughness on display here tonight.
Takes a lot of guts to even set foot in the cage, but to win is even more impressive.
He's definitely a superstar.